They're really excited about it. They'll bring down the volume a bit on the songs before, so you get used to that volume as like a regular level. And then the barrier comes out and they like crunch it through the roof in terms of volume. And it's always like very dynamic songs, but also like interesting instrumental stuff. And you just get like, out of nowhere. We'll be right back.
Bye.